Hello, everyone. We need to clean up still. Take out all these weeds and the. These ones back here are just the flowers, the marigolds that we planted. We haven't taken them out yet. We just let them dry out. So I'm just gonna be cleaning up the garden a little bit. Rick this all up. I don't know if this is the best rick, but now I'm gonna start taking these tubes out. We really should have did this earlier, but we just started really late. We're gonna have like a late growing session. I think everyone 2 or 3 months into planting. We're just really late, but we're gonna do it. These little weeds growing everywhere. They're like little purple daisies. I just have a little bit to do, and then I'm gonna go find a seed box and then plant in some of the areas so they can have a chance to soak up all the rain. And clouds are coming in. If I don't get to it by tonight, then I'll probably do it tomorrow. Hopefully tomorrow evening. I'll just keep recording for you guys. So, hello. Well, it's the next morning. I tried to make it leveled again so we can get the tiller out here. nice. Lay that down so I can start filling it again. This is the one we used last year, and we got the same one for this year.